word. I think it's pretty obvious that Satan is planning to spell the word Jesus. Below the S, however, we come to a backwards E. So maybe Satan is either not a very good speller, or he is trying to confuse the issue. Below the E, we find a Z. So now, evidently, it appears that Satan is going to spell Jesus phonetically.
God, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christus, Jesu Christo, Christos. I can say it in many, many different languages without any problems. God, Yahweh, Jehovah, Jesus Christ. I suppose I'm not infested with demons then.